96.
Conjunciones, 3.
Conjunctions, 3.
Conjunctions, 3.
Yo me levanto en cuanto suena el despertador.
I get up as soon as the alarm rings.
I get up as soon as the alarm rings.
Me siento cansado en cuanto tengo que estudiar.
I become tired as soon as I have to study.
I become tired as soon as I have to study.
Dejaré de trabajar en cuanto tenga 60 años.
I will stop working as soon as I am 60.
I will stop working as soon as I am 60.
¿Cuándo llamará usted?
When will you call?
When will you call?
En cuanto tenga un momento.
As soon as I have a moment.
As soon as I have a moment.
Llamaré en cuanto tenga tiempo.
He'll call as soon as he has a little time.
He'll call as soon as he has a little time.
¿Hasta cuándo va a trabajar usted?
How long will you work?
How long will you work?
Trabajaré mientras pueda.
I'll work as long as I can.
I'll work as long as I can.
Trabajaré mientras esté bien de salud.
I'll work as long as I am healthy.
I'll work as long as I am healthy.
Él está en la cama en vez de trabajar.
He lies in bed instead of working.
He lies in bed instead of working.
Ella lee el periódico en lugar de cocinar.
She reads the newspaper instead of cooking.
She reads the newspaper instead of cooking.
Él está en el bar en lugar de irse a casa.
He is at the bar instead of going home.
He is at the bar instead of going home.
Por lo que yo sé, él vive aquí.
As far as I know, he lives here.
As far as I know, he lives here.
Por lo que yo sé, su esposa está enferma.
As far as I know, his wife is ill.
As far as I know, his wife is ill.
Por lo que yo sé, él no tiene trabajo.
As far as I know, he is unemployed.
As far as I know, he is unemployed.
Yo me quedé dormido, si no, habría llegado a tiempo.
I overslept, otherwise I'd have been on time.
I overslept. Otherwise, I'd have been on time.
Yo perdí el autobús. Si no, habría llegado a tiempo.
I missed the bus. Otherwise, I'd have been on time.
I missed the bus. Otherwise, I'd have been on time.